Leaf Hockey is back, and Global's got it.